Meanwhile, there is activity among the French troops. From Marseilles, 1,000 Senegalese left on the Porthos for Djibouti in French East Africa. These colored units will join the troops on the Somali coast for the protection of French interests.